What types of radiation were discovered by physicists working around Marie Curie's time? A. Alpha particles, B. Beta particles, C. Gamma rays, D. All of the above. Well, alpha particles are helium nuclei. They were isolated. Beta particles are electrons being emitted from the nucleus, and more about that later in the nuclear physics chapter. And C. Gamma rays, which are very high energy electromagnetic radiation. So the answer here is D, all of the above.